So, I am coming in. I am doing a collab with Phone Jones. We both made a cocktail that we're having for New Year's Eve. Of course, you don't have to wait. It doesn't have to be New Year's Eve or any holiday to have this. But mine is rum punch. It's very refreshing. It will sneak up on you. So, be careful. And remember, y'all, don't drink and drive. Be very responsible. Have fun, but there's nothing fun about drinking and driving and destroying lives. Be very careful out there, y'all. If you need a ride, call a tow company, sleep in your car, get a hotel room, do something other than drinking and driving. Stay at home and party. Do something. If you're not sure you're going to be able to get back home, stay home and party. Have your good time. Order you some food. Order, invite a couple of your friends over. Make everybody stay at your house. Just don't drink and drive, y'all. It will ruin lives. I'm telling y'all, I know from experience. I know what the effects of a drunk driver, what it does on the families. Please, please, please be responsible. All right, see y'all later. Happy New Year. So now I am going to make some rum punch. So the drink I'm going to be making, it's a rum punch that I just throw together. Some pineapple juice. Some orange juice. Fresh lime. Pineapple rum. A regular, you can either use a spice rum or regular rum, whichever one you prefer. Some maraschino cherries for a garnish. And some grenadine. And I'm going to make mine in here. So, let's get started. So, I'm gonna shake up the pineapple juice really well. Y'all, if you want, you can go ahead and get just one thing of orange pineapple juice, and that's perfect. I was going to do that, but I was at Walmart, and I didn't go to the Walmart that I normally shop at, so this one was wrecked, and apparently nobody didn't want it to work today. So now I'm going to add in my pineapple rum. Thank you.
try it.
I'm gonna be right. Okay, so.
Yeah, put a little more, can't hurt.
The verdict is. Okay, that's it. I mean, what's the worst that can happen? The kids ain't got school Monday. And y'all, I don't know what it is, but I'm losing my voice, so I'm sorry if I sound like somebody strangling me. I assure you, I'm not in danger. Well, I drank too much of this, I might be, but, you know. That's neither here nor there. All right, so I have my rum punch on. Ice. All you're gonna do is add a splash or two of grenadine. This is what grenadine looks like. This will probably be the most popular brand you'll find. It's probably the most run. I've seen other kinds and I've had other kinds, but this is probably the one that's gonna be the most readily available. Yeah, even Walmart sells it, so. Okay, my ugly orange fell over. And that's that.